Hey guys, welcome back to another interesting video of How to Guide. In this video, I am going to show you how can you fix the blue tick is not showing into your verified Twitter account. So without any further ado, let's dive right into this exciting video. Now in order to do that, you just simply have to open your Twitter app into your computer. And now after opening Twitter into your computer, just simply log into your account and go to settings and privacy, and from there access account information and enter your password and click to confirm. Then you can view all of your account information and also verified into here. Now you have already purchased verification, but your verification badge aka blue tick is not showing. In that scenario, just simply click into this learn more button. And after that, it will lead you to this help center page. Now click to this contact us button. Just simply scroll down to bottom and click into this option which says help with paid features. And then you can find dedicated page for blue checkmark option into here. Click into that, then you can get all of your questions and answers into here. You can read it and do exactly as it says, and then you can get the blue tick into your Twitter account. I hope this video was helpful for you. If yes, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel to never miss another update. Thank you for watching the video.